what I do in the gym. I go in the gym, I get the job done, and then I leave. You know, I don't hang around and do a lot of talking. So the gym is a place where you take, you know, it's when I walk in the gym, it's work.
When I first started bodybuilding, you know, I just did a whole bunch of powerlifting stuff, you know, 3-4 reps and stuff like that. Now I'm doing high reps, you know, holding, squeezing and stuff like that. So I'm training more like a bodybuilder. Right. Within the last 3 years, I've been training more of like a bodybuilder type training. Right now, for me, I don't need to go deadlift 700 pounds. I could put 400 on the bar and do like 15, 20 reps and get more out of it than doing like 700 pounds for 2 or 3 reps.